Roosevelt described the economic rights, R-I-G-H-T-S, rights that he believed every American was entitled to. The right to a decent job at decent pay. The right to adequate food, clothing, and time off from work. The right for every business, large and small, to function in an atmosphere free from unfair competition and domination by monopolies. The right of all Americans to have a decent home and decent health care. What Roosevelt was stating in 1944, what Martin Luther